Custom way to add additional fields to existing tables within the data model. There might be several reasons you want to do this. For example, to either combine different fields together, or to use it for data preparation and cleansing. For example, over here in our lead generation table, we have both the country and the city, and we might want to combine these together to create a more expressive and descriptive field, location. So what we're going to do is create a new custom field, and to do that, I simply open the table menu and click on Add Custom Column. The SQL editor opens where I have access to all the tables, fields, and specific functions that I can use to determine what's represented in the new field that we've created. Now the first step is to give it a name. Now we can write the expression for this field. So in this example, I'm going to make it very simple. I'm going to take the field I'm interested in this case country, and then combine it with the city field. Now once I've done that, as you see, I'll get a parse successfully statement. If I've done anything wrong, Sisense will show me an error message. For example, if I change the function like this, you'll see that it's showing me an error straight away, telling me what line and what column it is, and some more details on that error, so I can then go and fix it. In addition, I can get a sample of the specific output. I click Preview, and it shows me the location field that is combining the country and the city together. Now once I'm happy with that, I can save and close the canvas, and the new field will become part of the table. So over here I've got this new field that's been created, with a slightly different icon to indicate that this is a custom field. And if I highlight it, I'll see the expression that's been applied. Once I've created the new custom field, I can click on Edit to edit it, and I can determine if I want this field to be visible or hidden for the end user. Once I did all that, I can incorporate the field into the data model. To do that, of course, I'll need to build changes to make sure the new field becomes a coherent part of the data model. For more information, see our online documentation.